Turtles. Hello, my fellow mutants. My name is Kyle Wadigo with the Super 7 Design Team, and I'm here today to talk to you about the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Ultimates Wave 9. Can you believe it? They're here. They're awesome. They're big. They're small. They're ginormous. They're little. They're amazing. They're turtles. They're bugs. They're aliens. They're rats. They're amazing. Let's talk about these guys, because I am so stoked to tell you about everything that they come with. Let's start off with Scumbug. I mean, look at this guy. He's got this awesome, wacky expression. He's got bugs all over him. He's part bug, part man. He comes with everything that you see here on screen. And that includes some of his awesome accessories from some of the vintage figures, his backpack and his gas guns and a bunch of bugs that can peg onto the figure and be all gross and crawly all around him. He's super gross and super fun. He's Scumbug. Everybody loves a good Scumbug. Let's move on here to Zach the Neutrino. That's right. He comes with everything that you see here, including his awesome hoverboard and his gun, so he can fly around and zap some baddies and help the turtles out and hang 10 and do all those cool neutrino things that you expect neutrinos to do. He is Zach the Neutrino. Then let's talk about my personal favorite, Slam Dunkin' Don. They finally made it to the Ultimates line. I know a lot of you have been waiting for this guy. One of my favorites as a kid, your favorite too. Slam Dunkin' Don comes with everything you see on screen here, including his bow staff and a backboard shield and a basketball. And oh man, you combine all that and you get to have your own hoop with Slam Dunkin' Don. How rad is that? So you can dunk on fools anytime, anywhere. You also get in Wave 9 this awesome flocked Splinter. That's right. We get a nice redo of Master Splinter, just because a lot of people don't have him in his collection because he was in Wave 1. That was 8 waves ago. That was ancient history at this point. Might as well be ancient Greece back when Splinter came out. So now he's back. He's wonderful. He's fuzzy. He's got this awesome brand new soft goods robe with long sleeves. That's right. Long sleeves for those cold winter nights in New York City in the sewers. And last, but certainly the most, is Wingnut and Screwloose. That's right, you get the dynamic duo. They're huge, they're ginormous. Well, not Screwloose. Screwloose is pretty small, but he's buff for a little bug dude. Look how big and awesome Wingnut is. He's incredible. I love his wings, I love his head. He comes with everything that you see, including this rad soft goods cape. He's so cool, just an awesome, awesome dynamic duo to be part of the Ultimates line. They're sold together. You get them all in one box. Who else does that? Nobody. Super 7 loves you. Don't forget it. So that does it for this very quick look at the Super 7 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Ultimates Wave 9. That's right. Can't wait for these guys to get onto your shelves. I can't wait for them to get onto my shelf. I want these guys. So what are you waiting for? Go to super7.com right now and pre-order yours today. Yay!